In this series, I'm sharing tasty and ultralight backpacking recipes that are fast and easy to make with just a few ingredients. Simple to pack, shelf stable and high in calories. But the end result has to be something you'll also want to make at home. Today's recipe is a twist on a classic. Garlic mashed potatoes with ghee gravy, chicken and figs. The saltiness of the gravy plays really well with the sweetness of the figs. A very surprising and easy dinner for the backcountry. I was recently in the US to start the Pacific Crest Trail, and while that obviously didn't happen, I did notice something. There's a lot of talk about star-kissed tuna creations, but I found their chicken creations to be at least as interesting. So I decided to come up with a recipe around those packets. And then Matt Shafter asked me if I ever used ghee, and why it wasn't featured in my videos. Well, I do use it, because of the rich, nutty taste. High caloric density and shelf stableness. But since I either make it myself or pay quite a high price for it, I tend to go for salted butter or olive oil in the videos. However, this is a great opportunity to use them. For preparation, we'll chop up some dried figs and put them in a baggie with a little bit of chicken broth and cornstarch. The mashed potato goes in another bag, together with the crushed black pepper and freeze-dried garlic. The ghee is in a container of its own, and the chicken, well, that's already packaged. For the exact measurements, you can click on the link in the description. From the website, you can also download printable instructions the size of a credit card that fit in your wallet, so it's easy to take on a trip. Let's start with the gravy. Fire up your stove on the lowest heat and melt half the ghee in your pot. Now add about 3 tablespoons or 1/8 of a cup of water and the baggie with figs directly after that, and keep actively stirring until you get a homogeneous mass. Pour the gravy in the star-kissed chicken packet and set aside. Put about 3/4 of a cup of water in your pot and bring it close to a boil. Turn off the fire and mix half the ghee and garlic potato mash in. This should give you a nice and thick mash. Pour the gravy chicken packet over it and there you go. A great flavor combination of chicken, gravy, figs and garlic that will definitely surprise. If you want to make this recipe more caloric dense, then you can add some old cheddar cheese. As always, thanks for watching, and if you like this video, subscribe for more.